Series Special Summer Edition. Live on Fight Box and KOKFights.tv. Next fight. Weight division 65 kilogram. KOK rules 3 rounds, 3 minutes each. Blue corner. Fighter representing Georgia. Levanis Revazishvili.
This is it. This is the main event of the hottest event of the summer. Special summer edition of KOK from Limassol, Cyprus. My name is Daniel Austin. Thank you for joining us live on Fight Box TV and also on KOKFights.tv. Wherever you are watching us, it is Georgia versus Greece in this main event here at 65 kilos. Levanis Revazishvili set to take on Georgios Moustakis in what should be an incredible KOK kickboxing rules matchup.
Levanis Revazishvili, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, red corner from Greece, Georgios Moustakis.
Moustakis making the journey from Greece across the Mediterranean Sea to the Isle of Cyprus for this fight. Has a tremendous Muay Thai background as a fighter. And in fact, he's the only fighter on the card here tonight to have fought here for KOK Cyprus before. His last fight being a loss to Stefan Iramira in January of 2017.
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting for the blue corner, 19 years old, official height 176 centimeters, official weight 65 kilograms. His professional record, 13 wins, 4 losses, from Georgia, Levanis Revazishvili. Fighting for the red corner, 24 years old, official height 174 centimeters, official weight 65 kilograms. His professional record, 10 wins, 3 losses, from Greece, Georgios. KOK rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
Levanis Revazishvili taking on Georgios Moustakis in the main event of the special summer edition. We are underway. Powerful kicks coming in from Revazishvili. Hard shots. Neither guy holding anything back here. This one may not last long, folks. Do not take a potty break right now. Do not make a sandwich. These two are out for blood. Powerful shots back and forth. Both guys standing right in the pocket now and just trading shots. Good combinations from both gentlemen. Moustakis nailed them downstairs pretty good. Revazishvili strikes with the left. Another good jab. Boy, this action is so quick. There's no way I could possibly call every shot. No chance. I guarantee these guys are feeling each shot. Maybe not right now because their adrenaline is so high. Maybe when they're laying on the beach tomorrow morning. If they're not laying in the hospital bed, that is. Oh, and a big right hand that time from Revazishvili. Really rocked the Greek fighter. Whoa! Speaking of being rocked, these two are going back and forth. Lots of gloves, and they get back to business here. An overhand, a clubbing overhand right that time from Moustakis. Push kick right up the pike. Jumping knee now. And another knee inside, that one downstairs into the breadbasket. Overhand right. powerful left hand down to the liver that time from Revazishvili. Head kick upstairs. Moustakis eating some shots now, but firing right back. Neither guy backing down an inch as the fighter from Georgia starting to open up. Catches a left hand, though, that backs him up against the ropes. Inside a minute already as we're approaching 50 seconds left in this opening round. It has been action non-stop here in this first round. Wow! Head kick blocked that time, but taking very seriously across the line. Continuing to slug it out all over the KOK ring. Boy, what tenacity for both of these fighters here. Is a haymaker kind of a shot there, just crossed his jaw. Combination shots by both guys. Right hand finds the mark from Moustakis.
Time.
And that will bring an end to a very action-packed round number one in our main event. Wants to see Georgios Moustakis mopped up a little bit. Looks like he just got out of the sauna, and believe me, folks, it is hot here in Limassol, Cyprus. They're not calling it the hottest event of the summer for nothing. Here we go! Right back to business now! Revazishvili and Moustakis going toe-to-toe in the corner! Huge shots going in! This one picking up right where it left off at the end of round number one, and that is total war. Revazishvili, black, Moustakis, gray. Feigned that time. Georgian fighter, who I believe is now residing here in Cyprus, in the city of Nicosia. Left hand connects, and the Greek fighter, cracking the head kick again, bounces off the arms. They wake up tomorrow morning, but why is my arm hurting? Well, he got cracked with those head kicks, those high kicks, which were not finding the knockout spot of the temple or the jaw, but they sure were finding his arms. Just out of range that time, these guys. Caught the leg, but the referee just gave him a quick little warning about that. Right hand found the occipital part of the left side of the skull. Nice low kick that time. Buckled his left leg. Revazishvili, though, still pressing forward. Big shots against the ropes. That one jacked his jaw. A good kick in return, though. There's that low kick again. He's really starting to do a number on that lead left leg. leg of Revazishvili. Good kicks. Good work by both guys. Man, I'll tell you what. And look at that. He's smiling about it. He loves this kind of action. So do we here at KOK Fights. Closing seconds now. Both corners calling for action, calling to press forward, trying to steal a very close round here as both guys continue to lay on the punishment. Let's go back and take a look at round two action here. It did slow down just a hair in round number two, but I mean, my God, how long could both these guys keep up that kind of a pace that they set for themselves? Unbelievable. They were still able to go at that kind of a pace in round number two, and there is still one more round of action left to go here. It's a special summer edition at King of Kings, and what an edition it has been. I'll tell you what, like I said, at the very first fight of the evening, is that you may not have heard the names of a lot of these fighters, but watch out, because these fighters from Cyprus hold absolutely nothing back, and that's what we've seen the entire evening here tonight, from start to finish, every single fight. These guys are just bloodthirsty.
Final round.
And here we go, third round, 3 minutes on the clock as the sweat and the water gets thrown over everyone here at the ringside area. Cornermen really pouring a lot of water on their fighters, which is absolutely necessary given how hot it is here in June in Limassol, Cyprus. Look at this action! Back and forth now! Huge shots going in! Big shots going in now! My God! What an exchange with Moustakis getting the better of that one! Good Lord! Neither man will be the same after this one's all said and done. This is a life-changing event which is transpiring inside the ring right now. Those brain cells don't just regenerate. The rally's really good. Seems composed for the kind of punishment he's been taking. Now, believe it or not, it's the leg, though, that I think is bothering Revazishvili the most. He quinces when he gets a low kick. And considering how much punishment he's taken to his head, that's incredible. Simultaneous kicks that time in different parts of the anatomy. Ooh, and a big head kick upstairs, and that low kick may have been, well, let's call it to the lower abdominal region, the extreme lower abdominal region. And Revazishvili feeling the effects in the corner right now. Both guys could do with a breather at this point, but nobody wants to get it at the expense of a low shot. As Moustakis in the gray goes back to work here, punishing shots again upstairs with his hands, and a huge head kick taken partially on the glove. That one may have strayed into the nether regions again. Ooh, both guys just standing in the pocket wailing on each other. Nothing pretty about this, folks. Things getting very physical on the ropes there. 40 seconds left in the fight now. Jumping knee from Moustakis. Looking to rectify his loss the last time he was here in KOK Cyprus. Is Georgios Moustakis. Oh, charge in there, but put the brakes on, standing right in front of each other. Knee to the inside, and another one in return. A lot of the people here on their feet.
Oh, big right hand, and that'll do it. Another absolute barn burner here at King of Kings Special Summer Edition. What a way to close out the show. Levanis, Revazishvili of Georgia, and Georgios Moustakis of Greece just went 9 minutes of war here at KOK. The hottest event of the summer has absolutely lived up to the name. As we await the final decision, keep in mind, folks, an extra round is available should it go all the way. We won't know yet. Britta Kuzmenka has the official word. We'll be stepping through the ropes here in just a second. We'll make it official.
I will announce the decision of each judge. Judge 1, Levanis Revazishvili. Judge 2, Georgios Moustakis. Judge 3, draw. Extra round.
Is going to go an extra round. Three rounds of war at this point, as far as the scorecards are concerned, are now meaningless. And these two are going to have to settle it right here, right now, in an extra round. When you thought it was over, the best is yet to come. Both guys trying to get some last minute stretches in, some oxygen back into those lungs. Still got 3 minutes to go. This is where you separate the men from the boys inside the KOK ring. The ring holding up the action here, but both guys staring at each other very intently right now, trying to get an idea of what's going through the mind of the other. 3 minutes of action left to go. Here we go. Both corners going berserk for their fighters. I don't know if there's anything you can really do at this point to urge them on anymore. You've just got to dig down deep. You've just got to want it more. As cliche as that sounds, you have got to want it more. You've got to find somewhere deep inside your guts that just tells you to keep going forward. he really reached way back with that right hand. Did Moustakis. So much punishment administered already as Moustakis continues to chip away at that lead left leg of Revazishvili. There's that big right hand again. He is really letting that one rip. Revazishvili still feeling those combinations. This guy almost never just throws one single shot. Low kick continues to go. Revazishvili loves to set him up with that huge right hand and then just let it fly. There's the low kick again, and you can see him wincing when he gets that thing. Quick hands, quick combinations. There's the low kick. This is the extra round, folks. Both guys, you can see, absolutely exhausted inside the ring, but the gas tanks have not emptied yet. Approaching 1 minute left in this extra round. Keep in mind, as I said at the beginning, the scorecards are out the window. Whoever wins this extra round wins the fight. So you can't rely on what you've done in the previous round's head kick. Those guys running on empty here, but continuing to inflict the punishment. Whoa! Seconds left now. Blue corner imploring their fighter to keep going forward, push yourself to the limit. Oh, he clocked him! Big left hand there, and good combination scoring. All those shots are scoring now from Revazishvili. Closing seconds. Get busy now or never. Well, again, a very, very close round in round number four. But we must have a winner, and the judges will decide who will walk out of here with their hand raised in the main event of the KOK Special Summer Edition. There's a little wink there. Both guys exhausted. Don't tell me it's gonna go another extra. Somebody is gonna drop dead. Moustakis walking around center ring, holding the flag high. Seems confident that he has won that extra round, but that remains to be seen. Guys in center ring now, patiently awaiting the decision as Ritas Kozmenka has it in hand. Shiny blue suit, shiny black shoes. Let's make it official right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, KOK World Series Special Summer Edition. After the extra round, by unanimous judge decision, winner Georgios Moustakis, Greece.
Well, a very close fight. It went four rounds, 12 minutes of action. Both guys never backed down from start to finish in an incredible way to close out the KOK Special Summer Edition here in Limassol, Cyprus. Your winner is Georgios Moustakis of Greece. My name is Daniel Austin, and thank you for joining us for this incredible event in Cyprus. Keep in mind, we will be back in London on the 7th of July. But for now, so long from Limassol, Cyprus.